Hi, this is Dr. Neil Martin. I'm a neurosurgeon and I work at the Pacific Neuroscience Institute in Santa Monica. This is a PNI Minute. Hemifacial spasm is a constriction or spasm of half of the face that begins around the eye and then progresses over years and become significant and quite socially disabling. It's treatable. The first line of treatment is with Botox injections, which weakens the muscles that are spasming and can stop the problem. But it's a temporary effect and it wears off in 3 or 4 months and has to be repeated over and over and over again. There are no good oral medications that are effective for hemifacial spasm, but there is a cure. And the cure involves a microsurgical operation, a neurosurgical operation. This is done through a very small opening the size of a nickel just behind the ear. And this gives us access to the facial nerve. That's the nerve that is responsible for movement of the muscles of the face. And what we normally find is that a small blood vessel accidentally has come in contact with that nerve and irritated the nerve. And that's what causes the spasm. So the surgery involves a surgical microscope, identifying the nerve and looking for the offending blood vessel that's causing the problem. Moving that away, even by a couple millimeters, often relieves the pressure. The nerve will heal relatively rapidly, but sometimes it takes months. And this is curative in more than 90% of cases. This operation is called microvascular decompression and is highly successful. And the result, the resolution of this disabling facial spasm is something that is extremely rewarding for patients. And it's rewarding for us doctors who do this kind of operation because it's great to have such happy patients afterwards. So this is worth knowing. If you or somebody you know has this kind of problem, there's hope. It can be resolved and involves an operation that can be successful in the vast majority of cases and is associated with very minimal side effects. Although, like any operation, there are risks involved.